story tonight is a crime, passion, victim. An unidentified man was found in bed wearing only a tiger, holding a bow and arrow in one hand and clutching a letter in the other. The letter simply read, "Humans dead."
Give it some time, girl.